who works for Louis Vuitton, you know, the bag manufacturer Louis Vuitton, owned by Moe Hennessy from Europe. She says, you wouldn't believe the kind of people that come in to buy a Louis Vuitton bag. They will mortgage their child and their home in order to have one of these bags that they cannot afford. And then they treat this bag just horribly, throw it around. It's all because they want to show that they have a lot of money based on the appearance of this bag, and they don't.